Which is the best cricket team right now, according to you?
India.
A bowler from the past he would like to face and his celebrity crush. Free hit with Hashmatullah Shahidi.
What is the one dish you cannot live without?
Fish.
Who is the laziest Afghan cricketer?
There are a lot, but Shehzad.
Who is a teammate in the Afghan team who Googles himself the most?
Googles himself the most. Afsar.
What is the most entertaining T20 league according to you?
100% IPL.
Who is your inspiration?
Kumar Sangakkara.
What is the last thing you do before you generally go to bed?
I check on my phone.
Tell us one thing that nobody knows about Rashid Khan.
He goes to gym straight away after the match.
Which is your all-time favorite movie?
There are a lot, but I will go with Dangal.
What is the best format of cricket according to you?
Test cricket.
The best stadium in the world is?
I will go with Lords.
If you could steal one thing from MS Dhoni, what would that be?
His calmness.
A holiday destination you would like to visit?
New Zealand.
Who is your best friend in the cricket world?
Nurali Zadran.
What is your cheat meal?
Cheat meal, I will go with Afghani rice, you know, we call kabli.
If you were given a chance to play in the IPL, which team would you like to play for?
I will play for RCB.
A bowler from the past you would like to face?
Bowler from the past, Waqar Yunus.
Your celebrity crush?
Okay, Kiara Advani.
Three words to describe your 200 run knock?
Motivated, happy, and I feel proud.
Which app do you use the most on your phone?
I use WhatsApp and Instagram.
Which is the best cricket team right now, according to you?
India.
What is the best moment of your career so far?
Obviously, representing for my state. And my second best is selected for CSK, and it's the moment where I can cherish for my all time.
Okay, my next question is, Dhoni or Virat Kohli, who is the better captain according to you?
I'm very, I would probably name